Talk to us about what you mean by an aviation innovation zone. What would that zone actually include?
Well, it's a concept that was established back in 2002 by executive order by then Governor McGreevy. There are three established Edison innovation zones in the state of New Jersey, and they're based around research institutions and higher education universities and colleges, one being in Camden, one in Newark, and the greater New Brunswick region. With the Next Generation Aviation and Research Park coming to our FAA Tech Center, my colleague Vince Palestina and I came together to try and create an innovation zone right here, aviation related, that would encompass Stockton College as the main hub as research, and including Hamilton Township, where Atlantic Cape Community College is, because there's going to be a lot of training programs and incentives to, to help market the workforce.